74 seconds, another death. Rapidly growing, fast spreading, aggressive. In Singapore, breast cancer is the number one cancer found in women and accounts for almost 1 in 3 cancer diagnoses here. But cancer is not a death sentence. It is also all about our own choices, our own lifestyles, and how we live. Life is still beautiful after cancer. Join me, Charlene Koh, at WeWork Funan as I share my cancer journey in support of Breast Cancer Awareness Month this October 24th. Together, we can overcome breast cancer. See you guys there.